Welcome to online tutorial by State Modeler. Myself Mehul Gandhi. In this tutorial, we are going to see problem solving and process improvement tools. These tools are also known as basic quality tools and are also known as 7QC tools. It is said that problem is an inherent part of any process. Solving the problem is key to improvement. Problem solving is generally consist of 6 steps, which are defining the problem, identifying the root causes, prioritizing the root causes, evaluating best possible actions, implementing best possible actions, and at the end measuring effectiveness of action taken. So friends, these tools are called as basic quality tools, but appropriate application of these tools can be result in tremendous improvement in terms of product and process quality. Before coming to tools, I would like to request to like, subscribe and share our video among your friends and colleagues. A well-defined problem often contains its own solutions. Clearly defined and communicated problem helps team to be on same track, which improves chances of solving problem much more effectively. So friends, we will understand application of these tools with the help of one example. Here, we are starting with defining the problem of a smartphone manufacturing company. Its current year sale is decreased by 15% along with increase in customer complaints by 6% compared to previous year. Now, management wants to know the reasons and strategy to overcome this problem. To identify the root cause, company decides to prepare a sample survey of 2000 customers using statistical approach to gather the information on satisfaction level of customer for their product. Company used 5-scale rating method for conducting the survey. It is very difficult to interpret and making decision looking to the data in form of survey conducted. Here our first quality tool called Checksit comes into the picture. Here the image you can see is Checksit. It is also called as Tallysheet. Checksit helps to gather and arrange data systematically. For our case, we have count frequency of occurrences for each 5-scale rating and generate this Tallysheet. By using Checksit, both qualitative and quantitative data can be collected. For better understanding and graphical presentation of this data, here we use histogram. By analyzing histogram, management identifies that more than 60% customers are not satisfied with their products. For this, management decide to resurvey only 60% customers who are not satisfied to know the reasons. By collecting data, management came to know the reasons, which are smartphone running slow, poor battery life, storage space, app crashes, and so on. To attend all these problems takes longer time, which may result into customer loss. So management need to prioritize reasons on which immediate action should be taken. Here we apply another quality tool called Pareto analysis. The principle of Pareto analysis says that 80% of the problems are due to 20% of causes. That means if we target on 20% of causes, approximately we can solve 80% of the problem. Friends, I will make a separate video on each tool in detail, in which I will explain theory and how to create it. Now look at this Pareto chart. Here on horizontal axis we have reasons, on the left vertical axis frequency of reasons, and on right vertical axis cumulative percentage of reasons. From this data, we can easily identify that 83% of the problem is due to running slow, poor battery life, storage space, and app crashes. It means that if management takes immediate action on 4 reasons, management may overcome up to 83% of the problem. Friends, till now we have gone through application of 3 quality tools. To keep this tutorial time bound, we divide this tutorial into 2 parts. We will upload second part very soon. Please give your feedback in comment section And don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.